today we're going on a music art and drama scholarship to London.
We're going to see Phantom of the Opera and we're going to go to the National Art Gallery.
And it's going to be really, really fun!
Lee has made herself at home.
She's got her slippers.
Yeah, they're really cool, aren't they?
Hello everybody, we've just, so what have we just done?
We watched the opera.
It was so good, it was like really...
What was your favourite part, Katie?
The Phantom of the Opera song, when she took her into the lab.
I like the ending, because it was so dramatic. It was like a tiger being killed by a lion.
And what did you feel about the Phantom when he, at the very end, when he disappeared?
I felt really sad because I thought that, like, he just loved the girl and then she, like, he gave her a ring and then she just rejected it.
No, but also, he's probably been bullied his whole life. So he's never really been used to anyone loving him.